안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 나라 living organism 나 여기 micro biomolecules 먼저 protein polysaccharide and nucleic acid 요래 아니 protein 디 다른 건 protein 집어있다야래 근데 proteins 래대 근데 proteins 된 건 좀 이게 갈라 올라나 polypeptides 라래 polypeptide 라나 갈라나 아니 amino acid 기 amino acid 먹고 냠도 link 지네 अने कलर रे पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड पर द एमिनेस पर द पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड फॉर्म छिने एमिनेसिन मंगुस लिंक छिने अने पॉलीमर फॉर्म छि गयो दिला पॉलीपेप्टाइड छिन पॉलीपेप्टाइड न प्रोटीन दि पॉलीमर्स पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स अने पॉलीमर र एमिनेस लिंक बाय पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड की एमिनेस लिंक छिन एमिनेस दि के छम पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड की लिंक छिने अने पॉलीमर छ गयो दिला कॉम्प्लेक्स सब्सटेंस दिला अने एमिनेस मंगुस यम द रूटीन पता पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड फॉर्म छे ने एमिनेस मंगबो छे यम लिंक छे ने अने कंपाउंड छे पुछा गयो छे रवा तिला कर लेला ना पॉलीमर्स और प्रोटीन्स दिला पेप्टाइड बॉन्ड्स अने प्रोटीन्स दे कर लेला ना हेटरोपॉलीमर्स हेटरोपॉलीमर्स लाना अने मॉलिक्यूल्स और एलिमेंट छे के सोय मेंगो एलिमेंट मंडा मंडा हाइड्रोजन कार्बन नाइट्रोजन छम यो संग दे कोलेस दिस पॉलीमर इज कॉल्ड एज हेटरोपॉलीमर्स अने कुनचो नाला त मोनोमर्स बेसिक युनिट कल्ला ना एमिनो एसिड रंग ग्लाइसिन प्रोलिन देदा दोसे दुकाला अने ल्यूसिन देदेदा अनि दुकाला अनि एम कदे प्रोटीन की सब युनिट संगमा मोनोमर्स दिगेला एमिनो एसिड अने एमिनो एसिड थी एसेंशियल एमिनो एसिड योंग सिग्रे नॉन एसेंशियल एमिनो एसिड योंग सिग्रे सो एसेंशियल एमिनो एसिड नॉन एसेंशियल एमिनो एसिड ना हमन चांस आरे essential amino acid lana which can be taken through diet non essential amino acid lana which is synthesized by our body ana su su bu su tu ni dikela non essential amino acid la ta protein ki function ka des manju su bu nam protein manju su bu na de ta living organism no protein ki function kar le na protein act as a intercellular ground substance it acts as a matrix on the cell and the matrix you are medium chick egg chick is example collagens and enzyme act as an enzyme protein act as an enzyme and trypsin like the enzyme law so this is enzyme act as protein act as enzyme in which increase the reaction law by catalyst law enzyme and it helps in digestion breaking down of substance complex substance right and enzyme act as a hormone and protein act as hormone protein khashe karela na protein khashe hormone ni chek chigres example insulin glucose manje blood glucose ra blood na glucose ki level sugar level ra blood na sugar level regulate chigra hormone insulin this is a protein and the some proteins in our bodies fight against the infectious agent manje sugbun na la and in some protein khashe ka chigna nembu नाचे सुगे नेम्बु युरवा इन्फेक्शियस एजेंट्स रवा दिगेल फाइट एग्जांपल एंटीबॉडीज एंटीबॉडीज नाउ बॉडीज आर प्रोटीन एंड द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ एंटीबॉडीज टू फाइट अगेंस्ट एंटीजन एंड सम प्रोटीन्स आर बॉडीज एक्ट एज आर सेंसरी रिसेप्शंस लाइक सेंस टेस्ट एंड हार्मोन एंड दिस ग्लेक्ट 4 इज इनेबल ग्लूकोज ट्रांसपोर्ट इनटू द सेल and this is a protein and which helps in transfer of glucose in the cell in short all these are the function of the proteins and proteins in proteins perform various roles or functions in our bodies and the our bodies or the living system right so next is the structure of protein the protein structure ko lena the simplest level of protein structure is called primary structure based on the structure proteins are classified into three structures four structure proteins basically have four basic structure that is primary structure secondary structure tertiary structure and quaternary structure The simplest level of protein structure is called as primary structure. In the primary structures, proteins are in the linear. The sequence of amino acids in the polypeptide chain. The sequence of amino acids in the polypeptide chain. This is a polypeptide chain. Peptide bond padala and amino acids hamachik chik routine. Peptide bond form chine amino acid tuk sequence chinda. Sequence ka tuk linear data, nanarchik data. So this polypeptide chain or structure of protein is called primary structure. And prime this structure dinala starts with N terminus and ends at C terminus. That means kalawadlana proteins ki N terminus lan di kalawadlana di lawarde. And protein sama amino acid mangushin yam tuk yagyorwa. Amino acid tangbo, amino acid nyiwardwa. Okay, now di tangbo di ki carboxylic acid ki OH tang amino acid nyiwa ki amino group ki hydrogen di reaction water form chisa. Water release chisa. Kojo bond form chisa. Amino acid tangbo ki amino group tan amino niwa dilaka to carboxylates ta starts at N terminus and ends at the C terminus dela amino acid ni do so protein la namala na amino acid mongbu nyam thu ge gyo ro amino acid thu ge to gala go dilaka ri re thangbu di gi amino group di re la shu condition ya del sun na kale sumba di gi N group di le gi de and sumba ki shu di C group di ma la dir carboxylic group di ma la dir so ends at starts at N terminus and ends at the C terminus like this. So this is about the primary structure of protein. Protein ki primary structure like the dosir. Baadi lelo da. And the secondary structure like the local folded structures that forms within a polypeptide due to interaction between atoms of the backbone. Kalaolana backbone. Teta backbone parda la polypeptide chain roa amino acid mangush nyam thui kem na polypeptide chain leg roa and polypeptide chain parda la polypeptide chain nangu la khari yur la na and khu kem lo dine ne khari chig la na interaction ching hydrogen bond ki ma thing ir tangbu di ten shiva di parda la hydrogen bond form chine amino acid tangbu ki amino group ta and shiva ki carbon group hydrogen bond form chine ma thing thena kar chig to folding the check the del dinde zig zig to check da so this is a secondary structure and this secondary structure to kala and this secondary structure dil ka alpha helix and beta plates la plate shape la na dos chikan chik parallel layer helix la na churi ke kyote kajin khundu man na riya yomar kajin na riya yomar la na khundu keblo la kar ju dere hydrogen bond gi ju yere la alpha helix and beta plate sheet dil aur ta de alpha helix dir de ni gi tang bu de amino acid tang bu di da an dok sin churi ge ra shiva ki carboxyl acid par kar bond form che da hydrogen bond form che da di hydrogen bond di ki khar chi la na an ko ma stationary am nare am tu ko ka je repination de score ke ger helical structure nan de carboxyl of one amino acid is hydrogen bonded to the amino hydrogens of amino acids that is for down for the chain down for the chain landi ro shiva dilawda thangbu ki amino group di tan amino acid ki thangbu ki amino group ki hydrogen thang ani di ki shiva ki amino acid ki carboxyl group ki ta kala kalbozi acid na hydrogen jura dingi parda la kar form chig jana hydrogen bond form chig rel de hydrogen bond and ko new hydrogen form ho de la hydrogen form chira and dikhe tamo to helical structure na this pattern of bonding pulls the polypeptide chain into helical structure the pattern the bonding backbone bonding ki pattern di kar chig lana peptide bond jura amino acid change jura de amino acid change de marthin du and ko kar chig rore spiral nation helical structure nanti wo de Bitter plate landir. Kunzu parla tejin bon yo. Tinde shit plate tinde to. Tinde to. Lele lele tinde yungro. Andi parta la harjin bon yuna di plate chigre di plate ni. Andi parta la kar harjin bon chini. Tinde structure na yuna. Proteins the tinde structure na yuna. Amino acid tinde structure na. Protein structure tinde form na yuna. This is called as bitter plate shaped. Two or more segments of polypeptide chain line up next to each other. Check shule check line up chair. Forming a sheet like structures held together by hydrogen bond. Kandid also the sheet of the machine chain. Check the shamba chicken hydrogen bond. Tambuti next thingy hydrogen bond. Gijuana. This structure is called bitter plate sheet. This is a secondary structure. Now next come to the stretchy structure. Long protein chain is folded upon itself like a hollow woolen balls. That the pet quite huge channel in there. Huge step in the folding mong huge charge in the woolen bolt over. Woolen bolt and the lemon like in the Kubato, the here. So this gives us 3D structures of polypeptide chain. Then the coordinate structures. Some proteins are examples of more than one polypeptide or subunit. Khashe la kariyur la na polypeptide chigle manga. The one more than one polypeptide is one subunit. Chigle manga dide ni sum dide nyamdo la assemble chine. Any structure, protein structure chik chate, the protein thodo chik chate, the cartoon structure like there. The manner in which these individual folding polypeptide subunits are arranged with respect to each other give us 3D structure for cartoon structure. For example, hemoglobin. Hemoglobins are made up of four polypeptide chains. Two and consists of four subunits. Two subunit of alpha particles and two subunit of beta types, alpha types and beta types. Then the polypeptide chain, copolypeptide, alpha ni da, and beta ni da. So total card polypeptide chain subunit chain total chain. Heme unites with iron atoms. Heme unites with iron atoms and hemoglobin lana hemo lana kala iron globules lana proteins some karinyam unite chitore with iron yam dostin and proteins kalorta polypeptide chain yam do todo chan de sanza dinde structure ki dela der coordinate structures okay thank you.